MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders, but its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards! How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park.
Ground teams, need a status update from Lenox Hill.
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited. Where are you, MJ? Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Here somewhere. Need to draw him away from the stairs.
It was nothing.
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. I should get a photo of this. Time to move. Standish. I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Him for long.
Control, status. Nothing to report. How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? Five by five. As soon as boss gives the word, get Michael.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Control, status. Nothing to report. Generator must have blown a fuse.
That truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover. Go, go, go.
That truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover.
Continuing sector sweep.
Go, go, go.
Hey!
Wait!
Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Go, go, go. Made it.
Continuing sector sweep.
Roger.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation.
Wait!
Units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Should grab another photo. Can't leave without a photo. Perfect. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Control. Status. Nothing to report.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Control, grid clear. Repeat, grid clear.
Oh.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass.
Almost there.
Hearing things. Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. What was that? Nothing. Hey, who's there? Control, status. Nothing to report.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Okay. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What
the
hell?
That was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No! He knows something!
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you? Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not...
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No, it was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol. Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dario Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to.
Who is there?
Hi! We can fight, or, hear me out, we can barbecue. Brisk out here. Better go in.
Wow, street performers are getting good. This guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
And without further ado... MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
Okay.
These other guys? Not impressive.
Peter, that place is supposed to be a bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed. Demons. I don't suppose we could settle this with some fruit pie.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Hey, I'm back. What were we talking about? Oh yeah, glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim, or be pitied.
Gotcha, I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in. Booyah! MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? This makes for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Homicidal demons will now be played by more homicidal demons!
Woman!
reinforcements. Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority. Get here so fast! I know it's not the 6 train! MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drugged the students, turning them into deadly rage machines.
Hey, is this roof taken? So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me. Just like you, who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. Good. I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me. MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Officers in pursuit of mass terrorists in a box truck. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that line, and I am confident in perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp and Norman Osborn by the demon. The motive? It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect it's no accident that they're striking at both a pillar of our corporate community.
So this is where the party is. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Guys, and they have to go to their corner, no?
Get
waiting next door until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Peter, it looks like we need to go over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
On an armored vehicle. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
I'll teach you some respect!
Yuri, I'm looking in a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
It's gonna be tight once the rocks get outside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's odd. Pistol ammo.
Don't even think about it now.
Me. Making progress. Keep it up.
I got a funny feeling. Let's get some of the boys. Navy!
I'm sick and tired of you. So am I.
Whoa! You don't mess with me. How'd he do that?
Latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
He's webbing me!
Come on, bring him down!
You're gonna have a bad day!
Not walking away from that!
Hey!
What the?
Boss is sick and tired of you. So am I.
Stay away from his rear.
Chance in hell, buddy.
Oh, backup's here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
What the hell is this crap?
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
It's the end for you!
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Get him!
Sorry, spider emergency.
Mr. Fisk says hi!
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
system!
Hot stuff coming through.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead, ma'am.
Well, I was coming out of the bathtub last night when I glanced out my window, and what do I see? Spider-Man, swinging by like he owns the place. I was naked!
Madam, you have my sympathies. Just imagine what sort of deviant personality would dress up like that in the first place. And it's a short step from there to Peeping Tom activity. Folks, it doesn't matter if you live on the first floor or the 31st. Keep your curtains drawn. Lock your windows. A webbed pervert walks.
There, I see it. Show's over. High-end spy cam. Man, I was too slow. There's the drone. There, I see it. Show's over. Down.
What the
follow that drone. Show's over. One high-end spy cam. Missed. Gotta be faster next time. There's the drone. There, I see it. Calm down. Show's over. Hurry!
Huh?
jail. Hope no one saw that. Oh, right. Spy cameras.